one, Canon Karanja, we want to condemn you with the strongest terms possible on your statement about the executive you want in this country. Mr. Karanja, your statements were reckless, careless, uncalled for, and baseless. We didn't expect you to utter such words unless you were sent by the devil to mislead Kenyans. You don't deserve to lead any church because there's no difference between you and the fake Joshua. Constitution is made by the people and not parliament. Unless you read it upside down, the sole mandate of the Constitution is by the people. We don't need your advice on how to put our house in order. You know where you belong. We advise you to go and make your own government, then you can create as many prime ministers as you can possibly do.